questions, what good does it mean if the chef spits in the chicken? Amen. But God said, there's a man of God I preached for in Texas, and he prays this way before.